Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1969 Pontiac GTO. This one's definitely looking mean in that black. We'll check it out here. You can see just how slick that black paint is. Very nice. Up front here you have the hideaway headlamps, the GTO badging in the grille. Of course you have the dual scoops in the hood. Very cool. You can see it has the hood mounted tack as well. Take a look at that. I always thought that was a pretty cool touch. It is riding on the PMD Raleigh wheels, you know, Pontiac Motor Division, and some redline tires. Let me back up and we'll take a look down the side here. Very slick looking car. First you have the GTO badging on the sides here. Nice chrome mirrors. It has all black vinyl interior. Original door panels with the GTO badging. It has some nice tall back bucket seats with headrests. It basically looks like new in here. Still has the original three-spoke wheel and all original gauges as well. 120 mile per hour speedometer. Definitely a little dark in here, I apologize. Let me see, I'll turn the lights on, maybe get a little view of it there. Very sharp. So it has the original radio in the dash. And it is an automatic on the console. It's definitely looking nice. Very sharp. Here we'll continue on out back. Of course you have the big spoiler on the deck lid. Nice chrome bumper out back as well. You can see it has dual exhaust with chrome tips. And right here on the trunk lid, you can see it says Hurst equipped because it has the Hurst shifter in there. This has the 10 bolt rear out back. That's what all the GTOs came with. A little GTO badging right here as well. And this is powered by the 400. I'll go ahead and pop the hood and we'll take a look under there. Alright, now we can take a closer look here. You can see it has the nice chrome air cleaner lid. It says 400 4 barrel Ram air. And the lid is sitting on a dual snorkel air cleaner base there. So you have the dual inlets. Does have some nice chrome valve covers. It is air conditioned as well. They've painted the block, the intake, water pump, everything in the correct Pontiac color. That kind of silvery blue color. It's definitely looking clean under here though. When they had this engine out, they fully rebuilt it and they added a comp cam to it as well, a 268 comp cam. So this thing should move out pretty nicely. They've definitely done a nice job on the restoration. Let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1969 GTO. Only about 50 miles since they completed the restoration. That 400 is backed by a turbo 400 automatic. You guys can pause and read all the details here. But they put that comp cam in there. It does have a stall converter in the automatic. Set of 323 gears out back. But, definitely a mean looking car. I mean, the GTO is definitely a muscle car icon. Very cool. Anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.